And times like these can cause even Christians to be anxious, to be fearful, to wonder where daily provisions are going to come, to wonder what tomorrow might hold. And this is why I believe we need to heed the words of Jesus from Matthew 6. This text is located in the middle of what's most popularly referred to as the Sermon on the Mount. It's a sermon that spans across three chapters in your Bibles, beginning in Matthew chapter 5, running through chapter 7. It's referred to as the Sermon on the Mount because Jesus had been preaching in all the cities in Galilee, and he and his disciples retreated from the crowds up to the top of a mountain, and Jesus preaches the lengthiest sermon that Jesus preached, recorded in the Bible, and he preached it to his 12 disciples. And the heartbeat of this sermon is that Jesus wanted to communicate to his disciples that God is a Father who sees you, who knows you, and who cares for you.